stay. I'd rather go back. Go on endlessly.
Thank you. man, throw a stitcher on the bank! Take your fist out the stack, don't think you got that bag. Flex, 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 what the heck? We all got roots,
take it to the G. But it gave up a son, little Magoo with a gun, catching the party. Is how he has his fun. He's homeschooling with the NRA. Two ducks on the screen, he loves to hear them scream. The Tinderman hawks above the scene. Is that kid deranged? Hard upon it today, and mind control got bad. A real life grown. No one knows the thoughts. It is dumb, but I ain't buy it.
I ain't buy it.
Thank you.
you.
Well, we've been opening for the Dean Ween Group since Seattle. It's always an awesome experience to come out and hang with Mickey and the boys. So thank you, Mickey, for having us this week. We're going to play a couple more for you guys. You're awesome. This song is called Army Daddy. That's what she said to me. One, two, one, two, three. Army Daddy! He's an Army Daddy!
Fever! Belly of the ego, grab the Gucci, didn't talk to the G, give me the moon. Love the broccoli and the Brussels sprout. Hate the apple, divide her gal. Daddy loves our trip, thought my friend was dang. Get to the most like God of easy, and make a good deal of the pizza. Her sister's face was out of my, didn't like the colors of Roomba. Her mess, her skin, Dracula!
Teacher!
teacher. Your mother was my teacher.
That goes out to my mom, who couldn't make it to this tour. My mom says hi. But I think they're videotaping this, so my mom will get to see y'all. Everyone say hi, Mom. All right, that's awesome. She had a stroke last year in June, and she was up here by July 13th at that Ween after show we played. That's how rock and roll my mom is.
Vera!
All right, now here's a song called, what's next on the set list? Yep, no, I already played that. Here we go, Norwood Fisher has the set list. Oh, this song is called Monk Meets Fela.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening to us tonight.
We had a great time playing for you.
Drop the bomb,
yo,
next. Sim Kane, Nolan Fisher, Brendan Bull. My main man, Mickey. Come see me at the merch table. I'll sign shit for you after the set.
Thank you. listen, where are your sons and daughters? The river's running in the streets today. Fields are swimming and they close the highway. Ain't been this bad and can't remember when. Hey. Sliding to the river bottom.
deep breath. My thing, hold on.
Boulder. How you guys doing tonight? All right. So we're the D. Ween Group from Mercer County, New Jersey. This is the last show of our tour. This song is about deep space and time. You feel me? It's about a guy that got left behind on a piece of Russian space junk. This is like his blues. It's a Russian space. It's a Russian space blues. That's what it is. I just realized that.
Shuttle that left me behind. I'm biding my time.
what I'm talking about. So, this song is for what we call you action hippies. You're hippies, but you do stuff. See, I don't do stuff. This is called Exercise Man. Sim, may I?
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
In the rain and the snow, when it's 20 below, you're the exercise man. You'll ride a stupid bike just as far as you can, cause you're the exercise man. He got sponsors on the jersey he wears on his back. He'll die at 57 of a heart attack, but he'll ride a fucking bike just as far as he can, cause you're the exercise man. He uses the weight room at the Motel 6, cause he's the exercise man. He's ran 20 miles by a quarter to 6, cause he's the exercise man. He's broccoli and reacher, and it's all gluten-free. He's a regular patron of the GNC. He's got a powerful pension and a permanent tan. Fucking exercise man. Traffic backed up in the turn, but you're pumping your legs and you're feeling the burn, and you'll ride that fucking bike just as far as you can. You're the exercise man, the stupid asshole exercise man, a fucking douchebag exercise man. Fuck you, exercise man.
It's not personal. Thank you. I want this shit to be fucking pornographic.
Yeah.
That was pornographic. Speaking of which, where's Mike Dillon? Give it up for the Mike Dillon group, everybody. Where you at, Mike? Mike's also a member of the DME group. So he's doing a double shift with us. This song is about finger banging. And it's called Finger Banging. One of our originals. We'll be right back. finger banging. Thank you. All right, this song is on a new album. It's called The Ritz-Carlton. fucking rocking band, everyone. Bill Fowler on guitar, everybody. Mike Dillon on vibes, percussion, everything. Sugar Sim Kane on drums. You know, Dave Drywitz on bass. I'm Diener. You know, we don't get out here to Denver and Boulder very much. Just like twice a month. It's nice to be back. This song is called I Was Nothing. This is a blues. One, two, three. Your mind. Hey, Sim, give me some drum solo. Mike, let me hear you. I wrote this song like 2 weeks ago on an airplane coming back. It's about a game we used to play when we were kids. Honored to have Norwood tonight on bass. Give it up! Come on now. This is the last night of our tour. We're gonna have a good time here with you. Thank you. want to hear some Norwood. Mike, you got something to say, Mike? Break it down to the drum.
When I get my money again, I won't forget you, my farewell friend. You can have a job cleaning the wheels of my Mercedes Benz. When I get money again, I won't forget you, my farewell friend. You can have a job. Thank you.
with you.
Travel far and wide. It gets lonely, a bunch of dudes on a bus in a van. See all you lovely ladies. Norwood, tell them what it feels like to be alone.
Thank you.
Shit, Norwood almost made me switch teams there. This kind of sweet, it's sweet enough to eat. I'm hooked on your chocolate stock. I got the munchies for your love. Your love is kind of sweet, it's sweet enough to eat. I'm hooked on your chocolate stock. I got the munchies for your love. Up for Norwood, Mike Dillon, D-Ween Group, everybody. We're gonna do it now. We're gonna do a real fast punk rock song here. It's like a reel, a Scottish reel. It's called Skinheads. We'll just call that Skinheads. That's the short name. One more time. Give it up for Norwood, everybody. We'll be right back. All right, thank you guys. Dave Drywood's gonna sing a song for you here. The party jam. It's called It's Gonna Be a Long Night. It's gonna be a long night. Don't call your mother, don't call your priest, don't call your doctor, call the police! Heard that you are new in town! Someone turn your party down. Later I'll be coming round. We'll rack them up and suck them down. Call your mother, call your priest, call your doctor, call the police. You bring the razor blade up. Take off your shoes. It'll be a long night. There'll be no second chance for you. Tomorrow you'll be black and blue. Show your friends your new tattoo. You're gonna suffer, you're gonna bleed. I heard it all before, you will see. I'm taking everything, you're throwing down. It's gonna be you, it's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be a dark fight. It's gonna be a dark fight. Yeah! Don't go your doctor, or the police. You bring the razor blade, I'll bring the speed. Get on your shoes, it's gonna be a long night. It's gonna come out, you're gonna be. I've heard it all before, you're the team. I'm taking everything, you're going down. Get on your shoes, it's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be a long night. Thank you. We got one more for you here. We want to leave you with something real pretty here. I wrote this song while eating a beautiful Caesar salad, man. I just made that up. I don't know. It's hard to write names for instrumental songs, so I called this Heart of Palm. I probably shouldn't have said that. It's gonna ruin it. You're just gonna be thinking of romaine lettuce and cheese and croutons, anchovy paste. Man, I'm thinking about that. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you, guys. That was fun, man. I hope you had fun tonight. We had a good time for you. Fuck yeah, Boulder. Billy kicks my beers over. Thanks, guys. Hey, Mike Dillon, you still around? Fuck, banana bread blunt. I made that up, it's totally done. Song. This song is about time and space. These are concepts we think about a lot.
Thank you.
You go to the palace of
There's a rift out in space, and it could be the door, but you know I'm not sure. If you go to the rift, to the palace of ice, might it be nice? Is it a paradise? I'm the commander of time in my vessel of God. I go to the rift, to the palace of ice. We may never come back from the palace of ice, because the rift is a door.
Blah.